So here's the monorail. Oh, it's not gonna show up really good. It's not okay. There's no lights on the monorail. There's no lights. So that's the monorail, and it comes this way. Oh, it goes both ways. It's really not lit up. There's not too many people on it right now, maybe three or four. So that's that. And I was hoping I could see that wheel. You can see that it looks like things are moving on that wheel thing. Like maybe there are riders in there. They gotta like, if they're moving that slow, they gotta plan for bathroom breaks before they go in. They must have a bathroom at the bottom. I tried to look to see if there's a path from, I didn't see any easy access. All right, and this is the entrance for Bally's. They got real bodies in there, which is an exhibit of Chinese people who were slaughtered and then turned into art pieces. Oh wait, no, Bally's is over there. Oh no, Bally's is just so big that it takes up this whole space. Huge to the monorail and to the Las Vegas Boulevard. So, yeah, that's the Las Vegas Boulevard, pretty much. On a Sunday night, it is extremely busy. Bally's, and I guess I can't see Caesar's Palace from here. What is the Cromwell all about? There's a big open space in the center of that building. Why wouldn't they fill it in with rooms? It's just for the architecture. All right, that's the famous Flamingo. A lot of major shows there. Oh, they got a ramp to go up. Doesn't look like you can park any higher than where I'm at. Oh, there's Caesar Palace. You see that in the distance. Carlos and Charlie's? Oh, there is a higher level for parking, but the views don't look that well. It's a separate building. Have to go down this one and then back up that. That's a lot of exercise. And it's rather warm tonight. Thank you.
Provided by Bud Light. We go back to the injury. The left ankle got pinned underneath for Tevin Coleman. First, he gets stepped on. That's not the issue. It's right there on the tackle. There's Trey Flowers. They're going to take Coleman in for x-ray.
find it amusing that the Silver Sevens is offering tax service